welcome back. And now it's time for our big sweep. Okay, team number one, Dennis and Charlie, you have 2 minutes and 40 seconds, so you'll start first. Team number one, representing Vassar. Okay. Now, team number two, Cheryl and James, you have 2 minutes and 20 seconds. And Gina and Jeff, you have 1 minute and 50 seconds. All right, look around at this fabulous supermarket filled with fabulous goodies for you to grab anything you want and throw it in your cart. And keep your eyes open for our supermarket sweep bonuses, because they're worth anywhere from $50 to $200. Remember, though, only one of those to a customer. Now, listen very carefully, because I'm about to give you the supermarket sweep shopping list. As you know, you can pick up an additional $250 if you pick up all three of these items. Yep. They are, and listen very carefully, they are Progresso Lentil Soup, Hormel Chili, and Oscar Mayer Bologna. Okay, now, you partners at the checkout counter, be sure to keep reminding your shoppers of those items on the shopping list when they come back to exchange their basket. The team whose runner sweeps up the most money in merchandise and bonus prizes at the bell wins the game and the right to go for $5,000 in cash. All right. Runners, get ready. The clock is set at 2 minutes and 40 seconds, and that's when Charlie will take off. On your mark, get set, go, Charlie. Whoa.
What's Charlie going to do? Well, the first thing he has to do is hold on to his cart. Okay, he's straightened out, and he's in our meat department. Why not? Our expensive roast beef really adds up. Does he want five? Oh, he's got them. What's his next move? Well, it looks like he's heading for our turkey. No, he's heading back into the market. Charlie's got no time to waste, because here comes Cheryl of Team 2. Let's follow her. What's her shopping strategy? Ah, go right for the shopping list. The Progresso Lentil Soup is right around there, and she finds it. Now she heads for the back of the market. Hey, look at Charlie. He grabs five pails at once and starts filling them with pots and pans. But look over at Cheryl. She's after the next item on our shopping list, the Oscar Mayer Bologna. And she gets it and drops it in her cart. But here comes another shopper. It's Jeff, and look at him fly. He makes our famous left turn and heads for the roast beef. No, he moves on. He'd rather have our hams. Every shopper has his own strategy, and Chef wants to start his sweep with Farmer John Hams. The audience spots something going on. What is it? Oh, it's Charlie. He's found the Progresso Lentil Soup. That's his first shopping list item, and he decides it's time for a brand new cart. Take a look at another shopper with a full cart. It's Cheryl. Would you look at her cart? It's piled high with bags of Pedigree dog food. And now she's after big packages of Pampers. And when there's no room in your cart, you've got to use both hands. Well, there's plenty of room in Jeff's cart. Enough room to take 2, 4, 5 big containers of Mazola oil. Hey, there's someone running toward a bonus. It's Cheryl. She spots the Wrigley's extra gum. How much will it be worth? We'll find out later, but Cheryl wants to get it back now. Look at Charlie in the automotive section. Smart shopping. Those jugs of Prestone antifreeze really pay off. But he's not the only one who knows what pays off. Jeff does, too. He's in the deli section looking for the Oscar Mayer Bologna on our list, and he's got it. His first shopping list item. We've been telling you just how big our Farmer John hams are. Well, judge for yourself. No wonder our shoppers love them. After all, they add up to big bucks. In no time at all, Jeff finds his second shopping list item, the Progresso Lentil Soup. And you know what Charlie's about to find? Our Orville Redenbacher bonus, and he grabs him. What do you think he's worth? $50, $100, $200? We'll find out. But Cheryl knows just how much our turkeys are worth. The price is on the label. I'm afraid we are almost out of time. But Jeff hasn't given up finding his final shopping list item. If he finds the Hormel chili, he'll get $250 extra, and he gets it.
Come on in. That's it. Come on back. We are back with Supermarket Sweep, and this is the moment of truth. Our official checkers have entered all the merchandise in the registers. We're ready to hit the totals. Okay. Let's find out who won the big sweep. Now, team number three, Jeff and Gina, did you get the shopping list I wanted
yes,
you to get?
Yes, we did.
You did. You got all that. So that's $250. How about a bonus?
No, sir.
No bonus. So that means your total so far is $250. We add all of your groceries to that, and that brings your grand total to $622. Congratulations. Very good. Team number two, did you get everything I wanted on my shopping list?
Yes, we did.
You did. Okay, that's $250. Let's see about your bonus. What was your bonus worth? Rip it off. Oh.
$100.
$100 on your bonus. So that means your total so far is $350. All right, now we're going to add all your groceries to that, and that gives you a grand total so far of $845. That puts team number two in the lead. Okay, team number one, the men of Vassar. How about that shopping list? Did you get it?
I only got two.
Two out of three.
Is that chili?
I don't know what the chili is. I was back here. Okay, let's see how much Orville is worth on your bonus.
Come on, Orville, be good.
200.
Yes. Okay, good. Yeah, right. Now, we also don't want to forget the $50 that you picked up on the mini sweep.
Please don't.
So that means your total so far is $250. Now, when we add your groceries to all that, if your grand total is higher than $845, that means you win the game. If not, it's team number two. Let's see. Your grand total with your groceries is $724. Team number two wins the game. Thank you, guys. That was a wonderful sweep.